Hello guys, today we are going to be Hedgehogs Hopping Hot by Lucy Tapper and Steve Wilson. Horace and Heidi are the very best of friends. There's so many things they like to do together. They like to make pretty patterns in the autumn leaves. They like digging deep holes to search for treasures. They like to balance pebbles in high piles. And when it's windy, they try to catch the swirling sycamore seeds. When Horace is busy, Heidi likes to make perfume from sweet-smelling flowers. When Heidi's busy, Horace likes to practice with throwing. Watch out! Horace and Heidi are very best friends. One hot sunny day, they're playing one of my favorite games, hopping with the grasshopper. But it was too hot. It was cool in the shade, but there was not enough space for hopping. How can they hop without being hot? They tried panting like a fox, but that made them too thirsty to hop. They tried jumping in the water like frogs, but it was too splashy to hop. They tried hiding under rocks like wood lice, but it was too heavy to hop. They even tried covering themselves in mud like a worm, but it was too squelchy to hop. Horace and Heidi were too hot to hop. And the horse had an idea. The bird looked nice and cool, high up on the busy branch. Maybe they should hop up right there. It was much cooler right up, but not strong enough for hopping. The branch creaked, cracked, and crumbled. Horace and Heidi twisted and turned and landed in soft leaves and flowers below. When Horace got up, Heidi realized something wonderful. They could happily hop in cool shade whenever they went. Oh look, Jason leaves his umbrellas. Oh. And they carry on playing long after the rain came. It's deep.